Whatever happened to predictability? The milkman, the paperboy, evening TV. You miss your old familiar friends, but waiting just around the bend. Everywhere you look, everywhere there's you go.
Good morning, Section High School.
Today is Thursday, September 2nd.
I'm Hallie.
And I'm Maggie.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Salute Pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please pause for a moment of silence. Thank you.
There will be a pep rally today at 1:45 on the football field.
We are sponsoring a TikTok dance competition. Watch the end of the video for details.
Now for today's weather.
What is the one letter that doesn't appear in any U.S. state?
What is the one letter that doesn't appear in any U.S. state?
Z?
Wait, okay,
guys.
What are we
supposed to be looking
at? Me. Camera.
Alright,
okay,
gotcha.
Okay, what is the one letter that doesn't appear in any U.S. state?
Z.
Oh, wait. X.
Z might be right.
It's not.
You think it is?
Wait.
It's
B.
Not X.
No, it's not B.
It's not S.
What's
the
Texas?
S?
Oh my gosh.
S? Are you kidding me?
L.
No, what?
Don't look at me, I don't know the answer.
Wait.
Z.
No, it's G. One.
Y'all just got
what?
G.
X.
Texas.
G.
No.
You.
What?
Q.
Q.
Yes.
Yeah.
Z?
No.
Z.
No, it's Q.
X.
Z.
X. No.
Arizona and Texas. Guess.
F.
No.
Today will be sunny with a high of 84 and a low of 63 with no rain.
There will be a varsity football game this Friday at 10 or at 7. Good luck to all of our cheerleaders and football players.
Don't forget, this Friday is an e-learning day.
Also remember that there is no school on Monday for Labor Day.
If you are in 7th through 12th grade and are wanting to join SCLA, please see Ms. Hutchison.
Thank you so much for tuning in to this morning's announcements.
Go Lions!
Hey Lions, I'm coming to you with a little bit of news. The Section High School Yearbook and Media team will be hosting a TikTok dance competition on our Instagram. All you have to do is film you or a group of friends doing an already existing TikTok dance or one that you created and then send it to our Instagram. The rules are simple. You have to be dancing to a clean song. We'll be taking video submissions until next Friday, and then the voting will begin soon afterwards. The winner of this TikTok dance competition will receive a fast food restaurant gift card. Have fun and go Lions!